Volleyball, game played by two teams, usually consists of six players. Each of them use their hands, head, feet or chest to bat the ball back and forth over a high net.
To prevent this, a player on the opposing team bats the ball up and towards the teammate before it touches the court surface.
Trying to make the ball touch the court within the opponent's playing area before it can be returned.
The teammate may then volley it back across the net or bat it to a third teammate who volleys it across the net.
Team is only allowed 3 touches of the ball before it must be returned over the net.
Volleyball. Signals are a way that official communicate with players, coaches, scores, and fans of the sport.
Just like words need to make sense in a sentence, the sentence needs to make sense for the audience.
It's important for the referee, no matter how long they've been in the business.
To be able to use the language of the game effectively once they set foot on the court.
The hand signals help the players to better understand how to proceed.
Spectators also don't need to wonder what's going on.